Hi there, this is Megan Kane from the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to fit structural equation models in Stata by drawing their path diagrams with the SEM Builder. First, open up the Builder by typing SEM Builder into Stata's command window. We can either use the shapes on the left to build our path diagrams, or we can use keyboard shortcuts, such as typing P to add a path or S to select an object. We double-click one of our shapes to assign it a variable. Here, we're regressing math scores on student-teacher ratio. We can change the look of the variables, connections, and text through the settings menu. To fit this model, we click the Estimate button. With this dialog box, we can choose from three estimation options: conduct group analysis, exclude observations, use observation weights, adjust the type of standard error, including robust standard errors and the Sator-Bentler adjustment. We can change what we would like to report, change convergence criteria, and apply more advanced options, such as specifying a covariance structure on a subset of variables. Once we click OK, we can see the estimates in the Builder. If we would like to see standardized estimates, we can go to View and click Standardized Estimates. We can also see our results in the results window, along with the command that was issued to fit our model. To build more complex models, we can add groups of objects, such as measurement components. Here, we're measuring a latent variable we're calling SES using four observed variables, SES 1, 2, 3, and 4. If we would like to constrain the variance of SES to be 1, we can enter constraints in the top left corner, and then hit Enter and re-estimate our model. To fit a model with a binary, count, or other outcome, or a model with random effects, we click the GSEM button. This time, we'll add a regression component. Because our outcome is binary, we'll use the Bernoulli family with the Loget link, but many other families and links are available. We can enter our predictors here, or we can click the three dots to enter them as factor variables. To add a random intercept to our model, we add the oval shape with the double border. Click the three dots to set the nesting level of the latent variable. We select the clustering level, our cluster ID variable, and we can give it a name. All we need to do now is add our path and fit our model. We can conduct standard analysis or group analysis, change the integration options, and other options we saw previously. We see that the path coefficient from the base level of the factor variable is constrained to 0, and the only parameter estimated from our random effect is a level 2 variance. At the end of our session, we can save our path diagram as an STSEM file to further modify it in the future, or export it as an image file to add to a paper, poster, or presentation. To get more information about fitting structural equation models in Stata, you can view our documentation online at stata.com.